It's the Kingpin, ready to have some fun. Now, what we talking about today? First off, if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that bell notification so that you're always notified every time we drop one of these bangers. A lot of franchises like to emulate formulas of what successful franchises do. And today I'm gonna try to break down why the 2019 Bills look pretty similar to the 2013 Seahawks. Now let me break it down. You see the similarities? It kind of starts from the top. Pete Carroll comes in his first year, brings in a different culture, and the team goes to the playoffs his first year. And then he stumbled, but he was able to get right back on top. 2012, the Seahawks drafted Russell Wilson. He had some success his first year, but it's all about 2013. In 2013, Russell Wilson had a little bit under 4,000 total yards, along with 27 total touchdowns, which was pretty efficient. The Seattle running game averaged 203 yards rushing, while the defense, the number one defense at the time, allowed an average of 273 yards a game. You see, the 2013 Seahawks were able to take an efficient offense that was ranked in the top 10, a dominant defense all the way to the Super Bowl. It was a solid formula. Take a few years to boost up the defense, have an efficient passing game, complemented by a pretty solid running game. And that's a formula that has proven to have success. Now let's fast forward to 2019. Josh Allen is on pace to have a little bit over 4,000 total yards. He's also on pace to have 32 total touchdowns. Now our running game is averaging 139 yards a game, but our defense is on par with what the Seahawks defense was in 2013. In 2019, the Bills are only allowing 275 yards of total offense. So it's real simple what has to happen. Josh Allen just has to play efficient, consistent football. He doesn't have to pass for over 300 yards a game. What he needs to do is just cut back on the turnovers and just do what you do. With the addition of Devin Singletary, we can easily increase the 139 rushing yards a game up to about 200. Now, of course, balls have to bounce certain ways, but there's no reason for us to think we're 1 year off. I'm pretty sure in 2013, the nation wasn't thinking that the Seahawks were actually a legit contender. So I know as far as me, it's very easy to have that optimistic mindset, knowing that this could very well be the year. Let's embrace it, enjoy it. Understand that this is unique for a Buffalo Bills fan. But what we have to do is make sure that we take advantage of this defense, play efficient offense, which we could easily do. Just cut back on the turnovers, we could very well become that Super Bowl contender. It's like I've been saying, this ain't the same old Bills. Appreciate it, digest it, embrace it. So the question from me to you, is the Buffalo Bills winning the Super Bowl in 2019? Do you agree that the 2019 Bills looks very similar to the 2013 Seahawks? Are we far off? Let me know what you guys think in the comments. It's the Kingpin, and I'm out.